Hey, what's up, YouTube? And welcome back to another gameplay episode today. Well, starting now, this is the new series called Crashing Cars. This is where I take cars that I find or steal, I customize them, and crash them. Well, just for this, I found a rat loader. I haven't used this in a while. So, this is episode one. I got rat loader. Rat loader rubble. God. And just an exception though. Well, and there's an exception. I want you to find a car. I can find any car I want, and only upgrade the engine and the transmission and turbo. But just for this, I decided to go full custom with this car. Drop it into the fenders. Also painted red, so that's awesome. So this location I'm crashing it. This way to see. I haven't seen this muscle car in a while, but it's a good truck because of the truck bed. I didn't talk to the people. Right here. Starting point of this crash race course is right here. Sorry. Next day, slicker. There you go. In 3, 2, before I set off, I bailed up a mere few feet before the ramp. So here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go. About to bail out. Now! Yeah, I get hurt. And about to re-engage the max health and armor cheat, so. And for rendering purposes, Well, this is a serious concept. Well, this is a serious concept that is thought of. This is on episode one. And if this video hits 50 likes on it, I'll keep it. Or 1 like or 2 likes. If this week gets positive reception, I'll keep going. And if it does get negative reception, that's fine. If it does, I'll just continue it. This car used the Chevelle Picador, which is a El Camino. And like I said, only the engine, the transmission, and the turbo needs to be upgraded only. Not the tires or paint job or anything like that can't be upgraded. So I have some restrictions in these videos. Oh man, somebody busted up. Let's do it.
What's wrong with it now?
Well, the armor and the brakes. I'm kind of cheating a little bit on this one. Well, this time, brakes, armor, engine, transmission, turbo, that's it. Alright, let's do it, and that'll be the end of it. Alright, here we go. Well, this series still falls on the category of GTA 5, so I'll be putting this series pilot. Well, this is the pilot episode. Sorry, that was so serious for a second there. So this is the Sears pilot. And it still falls under the category of GTA 5 gameplay. Yeah, so here we go. This is gonna be all these people, I'm telling you now. Here we go. There you go. Let's start the engine up. Let's roll. Let's do it. Alright, so that was success. I hope this video gets at least about 4 or 5 likes on this thing. So, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe for more GTA 5. And leave a like and feel free to comment. You'd be an awesome. Follow me on Twitter at AndyAntsman. In an AI spin. Alright, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. As always, see you guys later. Peace out.